I thank you for it all. The good, bad, the ugly, great and small. The times of victory and when I fall. I'm so grateful that I'm still standing tall.
Danny's got superpowers.
Nathan, you made this?
See you up in downtown LA. Party up in downtown LA. Life been going so damn crazy. I'ma bring the world back to my place. I'ma show the world what's in my brain. I know that I might sound insane, but every single word that I say has got meaning to the world. And all I got all these problems you can't see. Yeah, what's it like to be me?
Hey guys, how you guys doing today, man? It is just a whole nother day. Today is Tuesday 2022, and your boy just sitting here chilling, ain't doing nothing today. I hope everybody's out there having a blessed and amazing day, because your boy just sitting here chilling, man. You guys can see I got the cross on representing, but I know my hair looks a mess, but I'm going to get that taken care of probably tomorrow. Y'all probably see that in the next clip of the vlog. But, yeah, so I just want to let you guys know I'm doing pretty good today. I got woke up with my strength. You know, I got to thank God for doing that for me. And with that being said, man, we just got a lot to come in this vlog. Also, man, going to be going to do some grocery shopping. You guys know the routine. Every day I go to Walmart, well, not every day. Every once in a while I go to the store, pick up some food. So that's exactly what I'm going to be doing this week. So, yeah, pray for me because it's probably going to be a little bit rough, but that being said, man, that's probably what I'm going to be doing the rest of this week. So I hope you guys are enjoying the content, man. If you have not subscribed to the channel, what are you guys doing? Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Turn on that post notification bell to never miss whenever your boy drops a video. Also, follow me on Instagram at SuperCarGuy. Also, follow me on TikTok at SuperCarGuy, because your boy just posted a fire TikTok with my baby brother. So make sure y'all go check that out. The link is in the top description below. Also, follow me on Instagram at SuperCarGuy, where you guys get the updates on what's going on with my channel and, you know, what's going on with me. But other than that, man, I'm just sitting here chilling, man, about to see what I'm about to go do. I don't know what I'm about to do, but you guys can see I'm in my chilling clothes. You see I got my bed made. You know, your boy always got his bed made. You know, I was kind of feeling lazy before I turned this camera on. I just want to relax, you know. So what we're going to do today, I'm just going to show you guys what I do when I'm just chilling. So with that being said, let's get into the vlog. So as you guys can see, I ain't changed nothing about the humble abode, man. Looks pretty clear. I got my body pillow. That's what I relax on. Basically, give me 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Basically, I sit here and I just chill. And I just basically do nothing, man. Just look. Look at that. Chilling in my bed, which I know about that boy. And you know what kind of candy I'm going to buy me? I'm going to buy me some doggone trolleys. Hey, y'all, look, look, look. Trolleys. Hey, man, I know I'm crazy, man. I know I'm a little hyper today, but you know what? I'm happy today. You know, I'm in a good mood, you know. Just feeling good. Chilling. Not really doing much. Man, make y'all laugh, bro. Like, I literally got out of my bed a few minutes ago, and then my PlayStation turned itself on. Like, I'm not even kidding. I didn't even turn it on. It literally turned itself on. I watch. See, it won't do it again, though. Yep. So, with that being said, man, not doing nothing. Just gonna chill and probably find something on TV to watch. Even though it's probably nothing on TV. But while we talking about the TV, let me show you guys my YouTube short I just posted today as a TikTok with my baby brother. So let me show y'all that in a few seconds. I'm gonna show y'all that in a few minutes. But with that being said, man, let's just get another look of my setup, man. Got everything rearranged, fixed my wires and stuff for my speaker, and I cleaned my book sack so I can't get roasted anymore. I keep forks, spoons, napkins in there because sometimes I just be chilling. And I even like sometimes some yogurt. Oh, stay tuned because I'm gonna buy me some yogurt. I'm gonna buy me some bagels. And I'm gonna do me some crawfish with some shrimp, some corn, some potatoes, man. You know how y'all go to Walmart and y'all buy like the little potatoes, like the crawfish potatoes used for crawfish? I would buy some of that. And Walmart even sell like the 2 bags of crawfish, so I'm gonna pick some of that up. And what else I'm gonna get? That might be it. And get a couple of drinks, because you know, if you guys have not tried Body Armor, man, make sure y'all go over there and y'all try it, man. No brand deals. I repeat, no brand deals. They did not sponsor me, but their body armors are good. So, man, make sure y'all rock with them. Let them know Supercar got sent y'all. Make sure y'all go check the drinks out. Super dope. But like I said, no sponsorship. They did not sponsor this video, but that would be cool if they did. You know, give the boy a little something, you know. But that being said, man, I was supposed to take this off because, as you guys can see, I did some more work to the Lamborghini Gallardo. As you guys can see, I went and blacked out the taillights in the back, so she looked pretty fire. And we did the same thing for the ZR1. Yeah, she looked pretty fire too. You know, gotta make them look good. So with that being said, man, I'm gonna see y'all in a few seconds, man. And stay tuned throughout this video because there's a lot of footage to come throughout this video. So stay tuned. Make sure you smack the like button if you made it this far in this video. Guys, to be honest with y'all, I honestly don't know where this vlog is going. But if you guys like it, smack the like button, let your boy know. And let me know how it turned out, because I think the previous video turned out pretty good, which I posted that video this past Friday, 2022. So if you guys did not see that video, I have a link and annotation in the description below. You guys go check that video out and let your boy know what y'all thought about it. So with that being said, I'm about to turn this camera around, show y'all one more time before I show y'all what's on my YouTube channel. See y'all in a few seconds. Y'all stay blessed. Back with middle cut towards the video. Let's see what we're gonna do. We got Netflix. We don't want Netflix. We want YouTube. Okay, here we go. Loading up. So let's see what it's gonna show us, man. Go to search. Come on, man. Don't be like that. Yeah. Oh, look at boy channel come up right there. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's click this. If you guys didn't see, I put this part right here in my video for this vlog right there. So let's go ahead and check out this new TikTok YouTube shark. Heck yeah. Yeah.
Go, best friend. You can't tell God how to bless you. See, you can't tell him what you want, then tell him how to do it. Because it ain't gonna ever be the way you want it to. Because if where you at today, if God had showed you what you would have to go through to.
Okay, guys, man, I will see y'all in a few seconds. But first off, I want to show y'all, like, how many subscribers that we have on this channel. Like, thank y'all so much for subscribing to my channel and also liking the videos and leaving comments, man. Thank y'all so much. The support goes a long way. What I'm trying to do, so I greatly appreciate y'all for that, for rocking with your boy. So with that being said, man, I'll probably see y'all in probably the next clip, man. I'm gonna try to go outside. It's pretty hot today, so I'm gonna try to go out there and see what's going on. I'll see y'all in a few seconds, man. Y'all have a blessed day. I love you guys, and I'll see y'all later. All right, you see your boy gotta put your shoes on because you can't go outside in your socks. But leave a comment down below if you guys go outside in socks or you go barefooted, because I go with shoes on, you know, just like any ordinary person would. But drop a comment below, I'm curious to know. And also drop another comment and let me know, like, what y'all get when y'all go to Walmart. Like, what's y'all favorite, like, drinks and stuff? Like, what you like to eat, or like, what you like to snack on? Just leave a comment down below. And yeah, so your boy is putting on his shoes. The struggle is real. And as you guys can see, I'm rocking these right here, man. Like, these shoes are super comfortable, and they kind of sit high in the back. So I kind of like, because my ankle gets some good support. So that's why I rock with these shoes, because they're comfortable. Alright, man. And as you guys can see, didn't curl my hair today, so I did not use none of this S-curl. No sponsorship. They did not sponsor this video. Just got to keep throwing that out there. But as you guys can tell, I got to get ready because I got some other stuff to record. So I'll see you guys when I get outside. Love you guys, and I'll see y'all in a few seconds. Stay blessed, stay positive, and I love you guys. This is what it looks like with the light off. You guys can probably barely see me, but this is what it looks like with the light off. So I just want to show y'all that. I don't know why, but just trying to put a little bit more like content in the vlogs to keep you guys entertained. So with that being said, man, like I said in the previous video, I don't do YouTube for the money. I don't do YouTube for the clout or the fame, because a lot of people, they just want clout. They just want fame. They just want all this. They want all that. That's not me. I just do it because I like to show you guys what I like to do with my cars and stuff. I like to collect my cars and stuff like that. So that's why I do YouTube. So for whoever that's thinking that, you guys are probably wrong. I don't do it for that. I just do it because it's a hobby and I just love doing it for you guys. I love entertaining you guys. So that's why I do what I do and make these videos and share with y'all what I do. Like collect cars is all I do. So that being said, I hope that answers all y'all questions and stuff, because somebody left another comment, but I just hope that answers like y'all questions. But I'll see y'all in a few seconds, man. I stay blessed and stay positive. Hey guys, supercar guy back with the last part. I went to Walmart, got me some crawfish. We're probably gonna be cooking this Saturday, so I'll probably be uploading this video probably today. So stay tuned. I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Love you guys.